Here we are at the end of another year, and what a tremendous year it's been here at Deep Trekker. We've had record sales, and I'm happy to report that the Deep Trekker family has doubled in size. We've done over 40 trips in 2017, showing off the Deep Trekker products all around the world, and I've personally had some great adventures along the way. We integrated two brand new multi-beam sonars on the DT-G2 and the DT-X2 and the brand new DT-640 utility crawler, increasing the capabilities of these already very capable vehicles. We launched the 4K recording on our ROVs, allowing for cinema quality underwater videography right from the shore or the boat. We launched, as I mentioned, the brand new DT-640 utility crawler that can be a tank cleaning vehicle, a pressure washer, and even a magnetic hull crawler. We've integrated sonar as well as thickness gauges on this, making a very capable vehicle that can work in zero visibility and in high current right on the side of the ship. We were awarded the North American Society of Trenchless Technology's Most Innovative Product for our DT-340 pipe crawler at the NAST No-Dig Show. What an honor. I was personally involved in the Raise the Arrow project, looking for the lost Avro Arrow models in Lake Ontario. The Avro Arrow was arguably the most technologically advanced aircraft of its time, and it's shrouded in mystery, and to get to be a part of raising this important piece of Canadian history was just one of the greatest honors of my life. 2017 brought our first order from the Royal Canadian Navy. They'll be taking 12 of our most advanced units for explosive ordnance detection, and we're so excited to get out in January and February and do some testing with that group. We also signed on a brand new dealer, a company called Vortex, absolute leaders in the United States for trenchless technology, and they will be bringing the Deep Trekker DT-340 pipe crawler to customers around the nation. We were also excitingly featured on Shark Week, and we got to partake in the Clipperton expedition where they were monitoring shark migration and doing some tagging. And we were very excited when we were featured prominently on the Discovery Channel's Shark Week. What a wonderful year 2017 was, and we are so excited to kick off 2018. We'll be starting on the east coast of Canada and then off to the Middle East in Dubai and then all parts around the globe. We sincerely hope that we get to see you at some of our events and our shows. Keep a watch out for some new product launches that we'll be doing through 2018, and I look forward to a wonderful new year and wish you a happy holiday.